Now, men, we have a box in our brain that most women are not aware of. This particular box has nothing in it.
It's true. It's true.
In fact, we call it the nothing box. And of all the boxes a man has in his brain, the nothing box is our favorite box. If a man has a chance, he'll go to his nothing box every time. That's why a man can do something seemingly completely brain dead for hours on end. You know, like fishing.